Brighton is a place which thrives on independent, quirky and authentic businesses. And now one of these is going to be taking on a global fast food chain as they battle over a derelict building. The Grade 2 listed building in East Street overlooks the pier and has been vacant now for 4 years. Burger King filed for planning permission to turn it into a 76-seater restaurant, sparking an online petition against this, which has now been signed by more than 11,000 people.
It's not per se that I think it's a terrible idea. It's not for me to kind of judge people's eating habits. People can do what they wish. But for this particular area, I think certainly there's not a necessity to have another Burger King. There's one already nearby. That particular property is a listed building, and it's seafrontal, so it's a great view of the sea, it's a great view of the pier. It's a lovely part of town, an entrance to Brighton Old Town, so there's a lot of history to it. And to have a Burger King in a district which is quite renowned for its independent businesses feels like not the best use of what could be a much more honest and worthwhile proposition.
Well, if you were successful, what were your plans?
Okay, so what we'd like to do in the building is put in a tap room slash restaurant, but with that we want to make it quite sort of community centric in terms of working with local breweries as much as possible. We're keen to put in a Sussex specific bar if we can, where all the beer on tap would be from Sussex. Sit tight, if we can get hold of this place and make this happen, see if you can compare that to what you might get in the Burger King. Phase one, we need finance, and we've got some interest from sort of people of Brighton, Sussex and beyond, should they wish to be a part of it, wish to be involved and help bring something a little bit more positive to the community than another fast food chain. We need some finance. This is, you know, it's as honest as that.
Bison Beer are now crowdfunding in order to beat Burger King for the rights to the building, leaving it in the hands of the people of Brighton. If they don't want another fast food restaurant in the city, there is now an alternative. This is Caroline Randall for Latest TV News.